Okay, so I'm going to show you guys what's in my bag. And I'll be honest, there's usually a lot more stuff in my bag than this, but tonight and most show nights, there's some sort of fashion tape so that this situation is handled. Then I always have a teasing comb, and this is my favorite one. You kind of like, it's like, this is a miracle worker. I learned this from like every makeup artist that I've ever worked with. I'm gonna have to fix that later, but teasing comb, money. And then gum, because once you get off stage, if you're gonna go do a meet and greet, like sometimes your breath isn't super fresh. Just, I don't know, something about singing for an hour and a half. You just wanna make sure you have nice fresh breath before you go meet people. So those three things are almost always in my bag.
Subscribe to the Opry YouTube channel to watch new episodes being released each week. Thanks for watching.